Tariq and I are here with Will Smith, everybody. Yeah. Will Smith. Yeah. Star of the new movie Concussions out Christmas Day. We're about to play a game of catchphrase.
Yes.
But first, I need a partner. And luckily, we have one of my favorite people here tonight. She was just nominated for a Golden Globe Award
yes.
for her role in the hit TV show Fargo. Ooh. Say hello to Kirsten Dunst. Here's how this is going to work.
Okay.
All right, now, Will, you're going to start the game by pressing start on this buzzer here.
Yes.
Okay, then drawing a clue from the top of the pile.
Yes.
Get your teammate, Tariq.
Tariq, my teammate.
To guess the clue as quickly
as
possible.
In the building. Yes.
Come on, we can do this. I'm already feeling we got this. Don't let him intimidate you. Yeah, he's good. Yeah, all right.
No, like, don't be scared.
Then you, no one here is scared.
And
I was a little scared at one point.
Then
I go, there's nothing to be scared about. You know, I was like, this is fun. Then you, once you get it right, you hand it to your buzzer. Hand the buzzer to your right.
Right.
Okay, let's go. All right,
are
good.
You can make it.
No, we got it.
Okay, we got it. Here, I'll go here. Will, Kirsten,
okay,
you go there.
Kirsten, Tariq, you go there.
Okay. All right, here we go. First to win two rounds.
What's up? All right.
You're gonna describe. Oh, okay.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah. That was
he
so. That was so.
You don't want to hit his broken hair.
That was so white of us right there. Okay, they're perfect. We couldn't even slap by. That was really awkward. All right, good.
Yeah.
I didn't know if we were going for fists or grabbing. You almost grabbed your fist at one point and go, we got it. All right, perfect. First, there we go. Will, press start and then draw your clue. And thank you so much for playing. And,
press start, draw my clue.
Press
good luck.
Pick that.
Good luck to everybody.
Are we ready? Good luck to everyone.
Good luck to everybody.
Good luck to everybody.
It's happening. We're going.
We're going. I pressed it. Around your waist, you wear. You put stuff in it.
Holster. Oh, fanny pack.
Yep, there we
go. Holster? What's wrong with you?
Philly, that's right. Holster.
Philly,
that's
come right. on.
It's not south, but it's where Santa lives.
North Pole!
Yes.
He's not the person making the car go forward, but he talks like he is. He would like to be, but he's not in the front.
The navigator.
He's not in the front.
He's in the back.
Right, and he is.
He's driving in the back.
Okay, so what is that person?
What is that person? Yes. Backseat driver.
Yes.
No! You type a hula thing, but it's only from here to here. Like.
Mid torso? Belly button? Midriff?
But if you're. Did I say the word?
Belly button?
No.
Yeah!
So close. Belly dancer.
Belly dancer.
Did I say hula dancer?
You said hula midriff.
What the? From here to here.
No, she was a midriff. I didn't say midriff.
You said hula middle belly.
I didn't do middle belly. I didn't say that at all. So they won one.
They won
big
one.
Big deal.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, all right, yeah. This is where the big comeback.
Hula middle belly. Hula middle belly.
No one said hula middle belly. No one said that at all. All right, ready?
What was that?
Here we go. What's up, Will Smith? What's up, Will Smith?
Me and Carlton were from there.
Bel Air.
Yep.
Oh, my God. Drum roll.
Adrian.
Rocky.
No, we played him.
Sylvester Stallone.
Correct.
An old-timey car horn. Don't make me open up a...
Can of whoop-ass?
Yes!
Star Wars.
Darth Vader.
Yep.
What is that?
It doesn't make sense.
Oh, let me pick this up because I just said
Will Smith. Name dropper.
You send this when you've had your snack.
That's right. I love that you got can of whoop ass. No matter what happens,
listen.
You know me. Don't make me open up a can of whoop ass.
She just got can of whoop ass.
That was my favorite thing ever. All right, guys. Whoever wins the next round is the winner. Okay. And thank you all for playing. Tariq, you started off. Here we go. Can of whoop ass.
You can't really say it because it's complicated. It messes with your mouth. It's
tongue twister.
Yes.
All right, he's a cartoon, it sells chicken.
It's a chicken cartoon?
It's a chicken restaurant.
Olive
oil,
Popeyes.
Yeah, sorry.
Popeyes, yeah.
Yeah, go.
It's the last day of the week.
Friday.
Yes, and
it was TGIF.
Yes, what are the words?
Thank God it's Friday.
Yep. Oh my goodness, you're good.
I can't walk because I have
a broken leg.
No, I have.
You can't. You have two. You can't walk because you have high heels. No, you have sore feet. You can't walk.
I can't walk because I have.
You have tight pants. You have two. You're paralyzed.
What's this?
Your foot.
Yeah. Well, I have
two left feet.
Yeah. Oh.
That's the strategy right there. That's the way to do it.
That was a good one.
Our thanks to Will Smith, Kirsten Dunst, Tariq Trotter,